Hi there guys, how are you all? In this video I will review a pen from an Indian manufacturer called Ranga Pens. So Ranga Pens is basically situated in Thiruvelu, that is a city near to Chennai in Tamil Nadu. I did a Google search for them. Basically I did a Google search for an Indian fountain pen manufacturer, and their website link popped up in the results. So I went to their website, and to my surprise, there were a lot of options for fountain pens as well as ball pens and roller ball pens. So I ordered one, and this is the box that it came in, standard box. As you can see, this is their this is the name of the company, Ranga Handmade Pens, and this is their contact information. And this is the pen itself. So let me just take this out. I've actually unboxed it previously and have been writing with it for a couple of days now. So this is Ranga Model 4. Model 4 specifies the shape of the body, and this pen is 6 inches from the top of the cap to the bottom of the barrel, and it is 16 millimeters wide both at the cap and the barrel. So the barrel and the cap both have the same width, because this is the design feature of this pen, that the cap is flush with the barrel when you close the cap. When you unscrew it, we go to the section, grip section. The grip section is 12.5 millimeters from the cap threads all the way to 11 millimeters at the base of the nib. The base of the nib also has this flare section. This flare section has two important purposes. The lesser purpose is that it actually stops your hand from slipping onto the nib when if you want to grip the nib close to if you want to grip the pen close to the nib. And the other even more important feature is that when you close the pen, the flare, it locks the nib inside the inner cap, which is provided inside this outer cap. The inner cap helps seal the nib so that the nib remains moist even after sustained periods of non-usage. So basically the flare helps in locking the nib inside the inner cap. So this pen, it comes in multiple different options for the shape of the body, the material to be used, the color of the material, the nib, the cap, the clip of the cap, the finish. So there are so many options. So this the material of this pen is premium acrylic, and the color is red blue cracked ice. This is in premium acrylic. If you want, you can also go for regular acrylic as well. That one also has multiple options for colors. And if acrylic itself is not the material of choice for you, then you can also go for ebonite. They also create pens in ebonite, and even that has a plethora of options. So then we come to the nib. This is a Bock dual tone fine nib. You can also go for Schmidt and Yovo. Those two German manufactured nibs are also available with these pens. So then we come to the finish. As you can see, this pen is reflecting a lot of light. This is because I bought it in a polished finish. If you want, you can even go for the matte finish. Those are the two options that are available. Then we come to the clip. I got it in gold finish, but you can also get it in silver finish, or you can even go for a clipless finish as well. I like to have it clipped because I have a habit of putting my pens on the table without putting them in their pouches or sleeves, and I don't want them to be rolling around. So then I should also show you the converter for this pen. This pen comes with a Schmidt universal converter or international standard converter. So as you can see, Schmidt. So you can also use this pen as an eyedropper. So you can completely remove this converter and fill the whole barrel with ink, and you can close the threads, and the pen will work perfectly well that way as well. And the advantage of using it as an eyedropper is that obviously you will be having a lot of ink inside the pen. And as you can see, there is a healthy number of threads to lock the barrel body with the grip section. And the manufacturer even provided some silicone grease for these threads. So why did I choose this pen? Exactly this configuration. Well, I love the combination of blue and red. It's a personal thing. I like the blue and red intermittent this color. I like premium acrylic because, as you can see, the premium acrylic is actually translucent material. So I like the large grip section. So as you can see that because the pen was made so that the cap was flush with the barrel, when you uncap it, you can see that there's a large step from the barrel to the grip section. But even after this step, the grip section is very healthy, and it's still 12.5 millimeters. So you can write for extended periods of time without suffering from fatigue. And of course, I also like my pens to be a little bit hefty. So that is why I got this Model 4, because it is 16 millimeters in diameter, so it has a lot of material in it. So it's a very comfortable, slightly heavy fountain pen. I went with the dual tone nib because all my other fountain pens have either gold monotone or silver monotone finish. So for the first time, I wanted to see what the dual tone nib looks like, and it looks really nice. And then I have got this in this nib from Bock. You can also go for Schmidt and Yovo or Jovo. I went with Bock because I wanted to have a nib which was a bit springier than the very stiff Schmidt and Yovo nibs. And that's because I wanted to have some line variations if I wanted to in the future. So, but if stiff nibs are your thing, then you can definitely go for Schmidt and Yovo. Those are also equally good in quality. And I almost forgot, the manufacturer also provided me with a complimentary fountain pen. This one I haven't filled up or used yet. It is labeled as Oliver Exam, if you can see it. So it is a clear acrylic body with a piston mechanism. And you can even see the threads of the piston. So you have to screw it or unscrew it to move the piston inside the barrel, and that will hold the ink inside the pen's body. It's pretty good, but I haven't come to use it as of now. Maybe I will make a separate video for that. It's great to see that the manufacturer thinks highly of his clients and provides complimentary gifts from his side. Okay, so let me provide you guys with a writing sample for this pen. This will be an inverted writing sample, but I will be providing snapshots for the straight angle. Okay, so this is Ranga Model 4 Premium Acrylic Red Blue Cracked Ice Number 6 Bock Dual Tone Fine Nib with Polished Finish and Gold finish clip. These are basically the options that you can avail when you're getting this pen. So many options. Okay, so the question is that why did I go with an Indian manufacturer if I wanted to have a high quality pen? So I could have easily gone with some other premium pen manufacturers. So there are a couple of reasons for this. So the number one reason is that the amount of options that these guys give you is just mind-blowing. It's just way too much. So frankly, this kind of choices are this many number of choices at your disposal is really refreshing and empowering. And the second reason that I got this pen is because these pens basically have German components inside. This is a German screw-in nib. These come expensive and they are very reliable. And the other component is being the converter. That is also a Schmidt International Converter or Universal Standard Converter, whatever you want to call. These are universal standard converters, so whatever if something happens to this converter, then you can obviously then you can buy some other converter as well for the same specifications. That is easy to get from any website. So basically, because the handling of ink is being done by German components, so this pen will is this is this pen is just built to last. So that's it, guys. That wraps the video up. Thank you for watching, and if you liked it, click on the like button. I will be posting the details of the website as well as their contact information in the video's description. The contact information of the manufacturer. Thank you guys, and have a good one. Bye.